Hello, children. Let's continue collecting informations about the islands. You know, island is a small landmass surrounded by water. In the previous module, we learned more about Andaman and Nicobar Islands, and now we are going to learn about the Lakshadweep. Lakshadweep Islands are located in the Arabian Sea. They are formed because of coral deposition. It's a cluster of islands. Administrative unit of Lakshadweep is Kavaratti. And what is the administrative unit of Andaman and Nicobar? Port Blair. Another easy point to remember about Lakshadweep is that this island group is very close to our Indian mainland. Let's once again go through these informations about Lakshadweep. It is composed of small coral islands consisting of 36 islands. Let us go through the points about Lakshadweep once again. It is composed of small coral islands consisting of 36 islands. It was constituted as a union territory in the year 1956, and earlier these islands were known as Lakshadweep, Minicoy and Amindiv. In the year 1973, these islands were renamed as Lakshadweep. You will have to mark these in your textbook. Read the textbook thoroughly and highlight all these points. So Lakshadweep covers an area of 32 square kilometers. Kavaratti Island is the administrative headquarters of Lakshadweep, or we can say it is the capital of Lakshadweep. It is having diverse flora and fauna. And Pitti Island, which is uninhabited in Lakshadweep, has a bird sanctuary. Now we have to know something about corals, because the Lakshadweep Islands is formed because of coral deposition. Coral polyps are short-lived microscopic organisms which live in colonies. And where do they flourish? In shallow mud, free and warm waters. They secrete calcium carbonate, and the coral secretion and their skeletons form coral deposits. You have to understand that coral deposits are in the form of reefs. These reefs are of three kinds: barrier reef, fringing reef, and atolls. Now, what are atolls? Atolls are circular horseshoe shaped coral reefs. In this slide, you can see an example of barrier reef, the Great Barrier Reef of Australia. Repeat, atolls are circular or horseshoe shaped coral reefs. This is a third type of coral reef. Here's a GK question. Name the largest inhabited riverine island in the world. The answer is Majuli in Brahmaputra.